you're the coach. Please come out. And the rest of you, hurry up.
He never would have left you without it. Not alive. And Mr. Sunday was carrying a great deal of cash.
You got that straight, boy?
Maybe we ought to crawl into a bed.
You do as you're told, and that's all you do. What about the Nelson girl? How's she taking it?
Taking it the way she'd be expected to take it. She was supposed to marry that Frank Garman. She's staying in the room, keeping the door locked until that stage gets here.
Enough! Hold it, Dave.
Dirk, listen to me. You can't.